Pakistani actor Mikal Zulfikar, who has shared screen space with Akshay Kumar in Baby, recently opened up about his experience of working in Bollywood. In his recent interview on The Knock Knock Show, the actor shared that Bollywood takes advantage of Pakistani actors and does not give them equal treatment. While mentioning that Indian filmmakers often cast Pakistani actors in stereotypical roles, Mikal said, India jo hai hamesha advantage leta hai ek Pakistani actor ka. Somewhere down the line, वो आपसे ऐसा एक काम करवाएगा जिसमें ये दिखाया जाएगा कि ये एक पाकिस्तानी एक्टर आया है. Roles that you're given are such. The actor also added, I don't think बहुत notable roles वो देते भी हैं. I don't mind जब तक equal grounds पे लिया जाए और हम उस तरह ना portray किए जाए. It is what we deserve. Level playing field पे हमें खड़ा करें. While sharing that he was content working in Pakistani films and shows, Mikal said, just to do a supporting role, koi aise cheeze karna jisse aapka mazak yahan ude, it is not worth it. So jab level playing field hoga tab theek hai. Other than that, we are fine here. For more news and updates, stay tuned to E-Times.